retreat or some shit. Spend all day burning out nests, chopping down trees, hauling wood. So, sorry, what are you doing?
Research. They got me going out into the shit, finding supplies for the officers, working on...
Oh, shit! Oh, I heard about that. Yeah, working on bioweapons, chemical weapons, shit like that. Burn them freaks to the ground, am I right?
Yeah, look, Taylor, I gotta go.
All right, hey, look, man, it's just, I'm having second thoughts about all this military shit, you know.
Taylor, what radio are you on? Are you shit? Not being monitored.
Oh, shit!
Huh, that's what I thought. Gotta go, St. John out. I gotta clear the camp. Bunch of murderers and thieves, and I can't let any of them escape.
Corporal Deacon St. John. Hey, you got your ears on, man? Hey.
Taylor, what do you need?
There you are. Okay. So I finally figured out how to use this damn thing. Alright, I got a secure channel and everything. So how's it going, man?
Taylor, I'm kind of busy right now, so...
Yeah. Sorry, man, sorry. Hey, so... Word's out in the camp that drugs are making their way in, right under the colonel's nose. It's good stuff, too. But do you know anything about that?
I don't do drugs, Taylor, so no, I don't know anything about it. Why?
No. I don't either. I saw this guy, you know, one of the new recruits, acting all suspicious. He rides in and out of camp all the time, and so I thought I'd follow him, right? Let's see what the hell he's about.
Ah, goddamn it, Taylor, listen to me. You just go to Corey, let him handle it. You got that?
Yeah. That's a good call. Yeah. Okay, Mr. St. John, I'll talk to you later, man. Out.
Jesus Christ, Taylor, what the hell are you doing?
This is Radio Free Oregon. The truth shall set you free. Your feds will whine at babies. Suckling at the teat of us taxpayers. Dumb as they were, we can't underestimate them.
Something's out there.
You gotta know the chief monkey box. In some bunker, waiting for the freaks to die off. They didn't save the hungry, or their precious constituents. You know the real reason they're in power. They saved the elite, the men and women who played ball. They're sitting underground, probably drinking champagne while they wait. Meanwhile, we're out here dying, suffering. Also, the feds can hit the damn reset button. But they didn't account for one thing. We're not as stupid as they thought we were. And once they emerge to reclaim the world when the freaks are gone, we'll be waiting. Oh, yes, we will. And they'll be sorry they ever came out of hiding. This is Mark Copeland for Radio Free Oregon. Don't believe the lies.
Ah, Jesus, even all the way down here, I can't get away from goddamn Radio Free Oregon. Okay, one left. That's it. You're done. How do you like that, huh? Being ambushed, you like that? You murdering sons of bitches. All right, where did you hide your bunker, huh? I know you got one. Here it is. What do they got here? A map, yes. What's this? How to craft it? Yeah, yes. This'll come in handy.
Got you.
I smell it. It's gotta be getting close. Guess I'll come back later and burn out these nests. Gotta be right around here. I smell a nest. Gotta be right here.
Catch!
Huh!
scrap. I got a use for you. Here we go. Never gets old. That's it. Okay, let's see what we got in here. Neuro injector, just what the doctor ordered. Always had trouble concentrating. Just gonna close my eyes for a bit. Okay, let's go. I'm just gonna grab some shot. Should do it. Come back later, finish burning out these nests. Another marauder camp, yeah. I seen what you assholes are up to. get out of here alive. Bunch of rapists and murderers. Killing drifters, is that it? How do you like it now?
Sometimes.
Kill him!
Kill him!
Kill this son of a bitch!
Down!
Hit! Pull it back! Pull it back! Hit him! I'll pull it back!
You son of a bitch, where you going, huh?
Guess your days of setting ambushes around here are over. I wonder if they had a bunker around here. I'll bet they do. Hey, this is handy. A map. All marked up, yeah, and that. I guess they won't be needing it. Not anymore. Beacon. Another narrow injector. Good. Yeah. Focus. Gotta focus.
Thank you.
It's like Boozer says, I hear a bunk calling my name. I'm ready to go back at it. Oh, I'm just gonna close my eyes for a bit. Okay, let's go.
Deer Crossing. Well, guess you don't have to be worried about traffic no more, do you? Done.
How'd you like that?
Fresh meat. Eat this.
Is it? God damn nest. That's gotta be close. Ah, there's another nest. Let's burn it up. Gotta be close to a nest. Whew, I can smell it. Colonel, Corporal St. John reporting in, and I'm at the last location where seems pretty fortified, sir. Are you sure you want me to tackle this alone?
Just...
Yes, sir. Fucking hell.
Bunch of rapists, thieves, and murderers. What you doing out here, huh? You looking for your next easy target? Okay, militia bike. That's gotta be ours. Okay, come on, you assholes, let's do this.
Thank you.
Lieutenant, you in here? Okay, hang on. I'm coming. Okay, hang on, I'm coming.
How the hell are you doing, Lieutenant?
St. John. Thank God I've given up hope.
Oh, yeah? Well, a good friend of mine once told me, never give up hope. Because you lose that, you may as well just pack it in.
Keep that in mind next time I'm ambushed by a dozen squatters.
Yeah, okay, all right, listen. Camp's clear and your bike is still in one piece, so can you just get back alone, huh?
Yeah, I can handle it. Thank you, St. John.
Sure, now get going. Go.
Thank you. he's out there.
He's trying to, I gotta help him.
Help! I need help!
Hey.
It's okay. You wanna die out here? Look, there's a camp that...
Camp? I'll go. Where? Show me!
Okay, look, head to Crater Lake. There's a militia camp on Wizard Island. You gotta find Colonel Garrett.
Thank you so much for stopping. I was so dead. I was never getting out of there. Thank you.
Yeah, let them know it was Deacon St. John. They know me.
Now just keep running. Stay off the roads.
It doesn't look too bad. Let's go.
Colonel, sir, reporting in. It's,
well, Jesus, it wasn't easy.
But I got her out. Lieutenant Norwood is out.
Good work, Corporal. I'll send a patrol out now.
She said she could make it on her own, so, I'll radio in later, make sure she made it. St. John out. Colonel, sir, just checking in. Colonel, sir, just... Anyway! I was saying... Colonel, sir, just checking in on Lieutenant Norwood.
Corporal, I've just...
Colonel, sir.
Corporal, I've just read her report. She claims that you took on an entire drifter camp, single-handedly.
Well, I wasn't about to leave her in there alone, sir.
Very good, Corporal. Captain Curry has put your name in for a promotion. I'm beginning to see why.
Colonel, sir, reporting in. It's,
Well, oh Jesus, it wasn't easy.
But I got her out. Lieutenant Norwood is out.
Good work, Corporal. I'll send a patrol out now.
She said she could make it on her own, so, I'll radio in later, make sure she makes it. made it. St. John out.
Goddamn engine.
Oxygen tanks. These would blow up pretty good. Better idea. Oh.
There we go. Good. It doesn't look too bad. Let's go. Goddamn engine. Let's see. That'll hold.
Thank you. Deacon, so, man, I gotta tell you something.
Okay.
I knew you from before. Well, not personally, you know, but I'm from Farewell. Same as you. And me and my friends, we used to watch you guys around town. The mongrels, I mean. Riding those hogs, wearing your leathers. Man, we thought you guys were so badass.
Right. Is that right?
Yeah, man. Had a lot of free time on my hands. I had to drop out of high school, you know. Knocked up my girlfriend, had to get a job. Hey, if you ever decide to, you know, start up an MC, Mongrels, whatever, just count me in, okay? I'm down.
Yeah, don't hold your breath.
Sure, man. Yeah, no, just saying. Come on in. Take a look around. Deke, Corporal. See you, man.
Corporal!
Hey, D, I got a question for you.
What the hell's an East Coast city boy doing all the way the hell out here?
Actually, yeah. Served with a guy from Long Island. Accent's kind of hard to miss.
No shit, right? Let me tell you, man. Before shit went down, I used to run this website called YouNeedGunsIGotGuns.com.
Oh, Jesus. Holy shit. That's where I've seen you before. You had a cable show, my old man.
See ya, Corporal.
Corporal.
How's it going, Sal?
Same as yesterday, same as tomorrow, if I had to guess.
I don't think I ever asked, but how did you end up out here?
No, you never asked. And I never said.
Hey, sorry.
All right. Corporal St. John, you take care now.
Deke, Corporal in command.
Hey, Sarge. How's life?